When the ESF 2019 is connected to a charging point, its sensors remain alert and can detect potential hazards in its immediate surroundings. If there is a risk of danger for other road users, the ESF 2019 raises their attention and warns them if necessary. For example, if a pedestrian enters the gap between the ESF 2019 and other parked vehicles, the pulsating white light on the roof unit directs the attention of passing vehicles to the pedestrian. At the same time, it also reminds the pedestrian to pay attention to traffic and avoid a potentially dangerous situation. If there is immediate danger because the pedestrian continues moving towards traffic, the ESF 2019 issues urgent warnings to both road users. Watch out! The prominent light signals focus on the endangered pedestrian. Therefore, the upcoming traffic is warned at an early stage and can react in time if necessary. The same applies to cyclists, who are often obscured and can easily be overseen while turning, if the ESF 2019 detects such an accident risk. It uses its communication features to warn both road users. The driver of the turning vehicle is warned by the front panel of the ESF 2019. Projections on the rear window and a focused audible signal, "Watch out!" warn the approaching cyclist. In this way, the ESF 2019 is able to contribute to the safety of its surroundings even when parked.